Weapon? What is it?
Somewhere between science and superstition.